Yeah, watch it!
Go line!
3 minutes and 30 seconds left on the clock. Dillingham takes the lead with a goal by number 10, Scott Testori, with an assist from Ryan Waller. I'm sorry, Jason Wall. What a pick for him.
Adam Silva! Yeah.
Guilford substitution number 17, Neil Rice.
Well done, Scotty!
Corner kick for him.
Have lunch with them tomorrow or what?
Substitution number 22, Juan Salas Roma.
Don't get caught up!
Organize, fight!
Miss boys. Got halfway between the two. Got it. Halfway between the two.
Penalty kick for hand to be taken by Scott Pistori.
You a Northeastern alum?
My son does.
Graduated there.
Yeah?
88. Good school.
Oh. A great location.
I don't know if I can get in that now.
The only reason my son got in is because he's a pretty good soccer player.
Play soccer?
Yeah, he plays for Greg.
You still play at Parsons Field there? I was a football player. He's the hardest turf ever. I'm sure it's nice now.
Yeah, they just replaced it
with cement base. Like knees and ankles feel it every day.
Yeah, he's played for Greg for the last 5 years.
Okay.
For Guilford, number 6, Tanner Lewis, number 18, Mark Vickna.
Yes, son!
Gilbert substitution number 4, Michael Malatesta. Substitution number 9, Aiden McKay.
Chris is on! Chris is on! Time!
Substitution number 21, Joshua Ken. Number 23, Luke St. Maria.
Yeah, that's
come up with
Come on, boys, keep on!
Corner kick to here. Close the goal by number 17, Jason Waller.
Come on! Get in! Get in! Get in!
Yeah.
Let's go, Elon!
Hold on, Crafty.
Briefly substituting for him is number 27, Jake Craig.
Hey, Chris,
Under 2 minutes. Soccer season in. Let's give a big round of applause with a final score of Danielhan 3 and the Guilford Soccer Team 1. Let's congratulate the Southern Connecticut Conference champions, the Danielhan Tigers.